Back here, so let's see what special evolution item we end up getting if it doesn't crash. It's like it can't move too fast or it'll crash. So we got 20 items. We got a sunstone, as you can see, lots of items, and let's finish it off with a great 7-day catch. EVs are always appreciated. I got a lot of pine nuts because I just bought the special box. It's gonna be, by the time you see this, the event, the sale is probably over. But to get more value out of the premium passes, I went ahead and got the special box. So 7-day streak for a catch and spin. And there we have it. That's how we end the episode there. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next one. Later.